Americans fell in love with the car industry, and Dick's Classic Garage Car Museum salutes that love affair right here in San Marcos.
The 43,000 square foot facility houses 80 classic vehicles and memorabilia from the 1900s through the 1950s.
Mr. Bird's been collecting vehicles for over 35 years, and so through that time he's collected all of these.
The museum operates as a nonprofit educational foundation. Guests can learn about cars from the Great Depression to the early 1950s.
This is one of the greatest car collections anywhere in the world. We have the lowest mileage Tucker. It's the only Tucker you'll find in Texas. We have four Duesenbergs. We have nearly 80 vehicles on the floor.
The mission of Dick's Classic Car Garage is to show visitors the evolution of the automobile and how it has had an impact on society. For Bobcat Update, I'm Andrea Rodriguez.